You can actually see how tired I am because it is 25 to 9, and I woke up at 7. Couldn't get myself back into routine this week, and I bring it along with me. But yeah, so I'm just having my toast that looks so burnt. It's not really that burnt, but I burnt a little bit, and then orange juice for my breakfast, and then gonna sit here for a while and then do a Chloe Ting workout. And I haven't done a workout in, I couldn't even tell you when, ages, months. So yeah, I'll see you after that. I am wrecked. Just did the Chloe Ting abs workout, the 1 day abs in 2 weeks. Can you see how bad my face is? Well, yeah, my face is really bad. I'm so fit. It's not even funny anymore. How fit I am. Yeah, but that's that done. Now, time for school. That's great. So, I think the last time I was here was when I finished my Chloe Ting workout, and that was at probably around 10-ish, and it is now 5:30, and I've just finished all my school stuff now, so that's great. But yeah, Mondays are boring. I'm literally just going to be my pupper, little pupper, for a walk, and I don't know why I'm walking around my room like this, but yeah, and then just have my dinner and go to bed. That's my Mondays, so I'll see you tomorrow. I literally haven't recorded once today. It's Tuesday. But I've just been in school, did my walkout. Now I'm just going to do a makeup look. So I'll show you guys when I'm finished. Oh, that was really bright. But this was the makeup look that I did today. But don't mind this eyelash. It was irritating me, so I had to pick it off a little bit after I took pictures, obviously. But yeah, that's just my look tonight. I look so, the grey walls and this lighting is just a no-no with this camera. But I'm gonna do, I think I might bake in a few. So obviously, bring along that, show you what I bake. But yeah, that's really all that I'm doing for today. So see you next time I see you. I'm gonna be baking this from Fit Waffle Kitchen. From Fit Waffle Kitchen. So, all my stuff. See it? And I'm debating whether to show you the whole thing or just, oh, near the end. But we'll see. Okay, so it's not done yet, but it's rising. What's the word?
Risen.
That's it. And I have my flash on, so you can sort of see better because it's in the oven, but looking good. So here is the final. Can you even see it?
That's okay.
Yeah, it's pretty perfect. I know. Me and Chelsea are going to do a taste test.
Don't even mind saying scoopy, you just want it in.
How am I supposed to get take it in?
So I'm just scooping. I scooped a bit like you said.
Wait, Chelsea!
Wait, how much are you picking up? It's good.
Is it hot?
I don't think so.
Hot.
Yeah. we taste that? Can you taste it?
Oh god.
I watched you about 10 out of 10.
I don't know, 7?
Yeah, but that's alright. I've made better.
So, just finished eating the brownie, whatever you want to call it. I'm just going to go with brownie. But yeah, that's alright. I have made nicer things. But yeah, now I'm just going to do another look. This is really boring. Like, I feel like what bit I've recorded is boring, but it's locked down. There's not really I can do. But hopefully near the weekend I'll look a bit better. Put a tan on tomorrow. I've been eating along. Exciting. But yeah, so I'll show you my makeup look when I'm finished. Okay, so I forgot to show you my eye look. Wait, lashes. Like, I took my lashes off. And this won't zoom in for me, but it was just this and black lipstick. I just used Inglot gel liner and then patted black eyeshadow on it because your girl doesn't own a black eyeshadow. But yeah, this was the look. Kind of love it. Posted tonight, posted some TikToks with it as well. But yeah, that's all I'm doing tonight. So I see you tomorrow for my company. This is how I start. I don't know, I'm really tired. Today's just been one of them days. But I thought so, I just have my head. So I used this shampoo. It Crezitez. I can't pronounce things if you don't know the best lady. I can't pronounce things. But just this shampoo. And then I leave in this that I'm well, it's really hard to squeeze. That's really bad. Conditioner. Pure Allergy Professional Colour Care. It's just hydrating conditioner. And then leave that in for however long. But I'm also going to use this face mask. Slip and Glory. My favourite face mask like ever in the world is pink. Like really pink. Sorry. It's gone on my face right now. And it's a peel off one, so that just makes it better. It comes with a little like spatula thing to put on, but I'm just using this real technique brush. Put it on. Is it pink? Oh, I can feel my hair. See what pink it is? I can't even see what I'm doing, like looking in this thing. Yeah, I just backed up there, I forgot what I was saying. Like, I can't see myself happy, like, where this is actually gone with the, what's it called, a viewfinder? No, it's not a viewfinder. I think I love the end of the camera. The smell's amazing. But, I get this face mask again at Christmas because I literally love it so much. Oh my god, but what am I? This is what I did for, so now you leave this on. I don't know how long now, but yeah, I leave this on. I'm probably going to leave both of them on, like the conditioner in and the face mask. Until I finish my homework. I should have really set the camera back because if you see it, I'm about hunched back trying to do this. Yeah. I put a tick layer over on, like a really tick layer. I should really use that. Will I use the whole pot? No, it's too much. But yeah, I'll probably use the rest of the pot tomorrow just to get rid of it because I don't like using the whole pot in the one go. I feel like there's all the pores up here. Like, do you like your face fuzz? Everyone has face fuzz now, it comes to me. Mine's really dark. Well, it wasn't, but I think what I used is it like pulled it off, so it made it dark. So yeah, thanks for the glory for making my face really hairy. Jokes, I love it. I just love the glory also. So yeah, I'll probably just come back when I'm going for a shower and show you all the products that I use to pamper myself. So bye. I'm back. So I still have the conditioner in my hair. I took it off the face mask and I'm about to go for the rest of my shower to wash to say what's up. I'm just going to show you what I use in the shower and all. Not that anyone asked, but you know. So yeah, so when I'm in there, I use just a soap and lolly, it's not special, it's just basically the basic stuff. It's a soap and lolly scrub of your life, and I used to clean on me body lotion, the shower gel thing. Then when I get out, I use just the soap and lolly, the righteous, but I look really red. The excuses, like seriously, the righteous butter. To wash my face when I get out, I might as well just show you now so I don't know later. I used it, you can't even see that, but it's like, yeah, it's the Glam Row Super Cleanse Clearing Cream to Foam Cleanser. I love it. Then I use the Ordinary Caffeine Solution. Looked that from under my eyes, but as you can tell, I didn't sleep well last night, that's why my bags are really bad in this day. And I used the Dermatological, I don't know how you say it, Biolumium C serum. This is really taking my breath. And then I just used this simple kind of skin moisturizer. And then in my hair, what I use after it is, when it's obviously still wet before I brush it, I use the Kerastase, I think that's how you say it, Kerastase. What are you mad? Oh, I don't know what that's called, I can't. I don't know, actually, let's see if you can get this off of the book. I don't know, it's this bar. I don't know what it's called. And then I brush it with Tangle Teaser, but then I put in this. It's Kerastase again. Oh man, I'm really mad with this, I can't pronounce so much, but it's just that bar. So yeah, that's what I use to pamper myself in the shower and when I just get out of the shower. Jesus, I really bad at handling this, am I? But yeah, hopefully this is getting better. I feel like at the start of the week I was a bit like shy talking to the camera. But yeah, that's what I do, so I'll show you anything else I do when I get out. But I forgot to show you, I'm gonna be using this. What is it? I don't know how to pronounce the brand, but it's exfoliating water, melon, and citrus foot peel. I seen it on Olivia's vlog, and then I bought it straight after. I don't know why, it just looked really cool. So I was like, okay. But I'm gonna be doing my tan now. I'll show you. I'm gonna be using the Beerbell. The Golden Filter Face Tan Hydrating Mist and the Hydrating Cell Tan in Ultra Dark with the mitt, and I use this to put the face mist on. But yeah, so that's me done pampering. Just gonna do all this and then probably go to bed. So see you tomorrow when I'm all bronzed. So it's currently 10:05 and my Discord is just kind of. I hope my dress wasn't in that. If it was, I feel ready to go out if it was, but I still have much tan off. No one say it, it's still early, but I'm gonna show you what I got. So I'm just in my pajamas and everything. I only got 2 ticks. Because I've fallen. And then they're like, they're ribbed, and then they have like these little frilly bits at the end. Yeah, they look like a perfect fit from that tick as well. They don't seem see-through. Then I got this jumper. Hopefully it's gonna help me. That design there. I love it. I got so small, I was going so small, you don't think I didn't. It has like, what would you call them, like pillow sleeves? If you, I mean, I don't know how to explain it. But yeah, that's it. Now I'm coming for my tan, I need to wash it off. But yeah, see you in a few. So, I'm back. I know I actually showed you this tan and I'm too tired to take my ring out. Yeah, this is it on me. I actually can't see what you can see, so that's great. But here's my outfit of the day, still nothing. So this is from Zara. My jeans are from Stradivarius. My boots are also from Zara. And then this was a gift off my auntie for Christmas from Bershka. But yeah, so that's all I was in. OOTD. That's what it is. Yeah, really like it, real funky. So, Saturday, off for a walk. Can you see me? My hair's very big at the front. But yeah. Say hi, Mom.
Hey.
What's your aim for today? Where's the food? I'll try and set it up. So, oh, that's so shit. What is this? This like taxi from ASOS, the Sarah Gile, that's called, and I done once. So yeah. So it's Sunday, last day of the week. So I'm just gonna shave my outfit today, which is this tartan, white tartan neck, I don't know what it's on. This jumper from Bershka, these flared, ripped flares from Bershka as well, and then just my chunky Zara boots with this bag from Rhode Island that Lee gave me as well. But yeah, that is gonna end the vlog here, so that's it. It's probably a mess and boring because we're in lockdown. But yeah, if you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe, comment, and tell me what you want to see next. So yeah, bye.